Now to the latest on the coronavirus in Connecticut. That positivity rate today down about 7.5%. Still nearly 2,300 new cases in our state. 39 more people in the hospital. Another 43 people have died of virus complications.
If the FDA gives the green light to start distributing that COVID vaccine in the U.S. this week, Hartford HealthCare says they are ready to go.
So we have teams ready. Even if it comes over the weekend, we'll be prepared to receive it. Here at Hartford Hospital, our first allocation we will receive here at Hartford Hospital, but we will be supporting clinics to vaccinate healthcare providers within our system at all of our acute care facilities.
Hartford HealthCare says the governor's executive order allowing pharmacists to administer those vaccines will help ease the burden on hospital nursing staff. A new